Today, we are gonna fix Twitter search not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The first solution is to completely uninstall Twitter and reinstall it. We do this because a clean reinstall can help in resolving such issues. To clear Twitter's data, we open Settings. We scroll down and tap on Apps. Then select Manage Apps. We type Twitter in the search bar and tap on Storage. Then click on Clear Data and then Clear All Data. We press OK to confirm. We have cleared Twitter's data. Go back to the previous page and click on Uninstall. We press OK to proceed. We have removed Twitter from our device. Before downloading Twitter again, we need to restart our device. Once we have done that, we open the Play Store to download Twitter again. We type Twitter in the search bar and click on Install. We have installed Twitter. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to download Twitter's old version. We do this because the issue we are experiencing might be caused by the latest update of Twitter. If that's the case, downloading an older version can solve the problem. Before downloading the older version, we uninstall the up-to-date version of Twitter. After doing that, we open our browser. You can open the download site from the description. After opening the site, we click on Download. We close the opened page and click on Download again. The download process is complete. Now we will install Twitter. We have installed Twitter. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. Before ending the video, I would like to mention an alternative solution. Until the issue on Twitter is fixed, you can use Twitter Lite. With Twitter Lite, we can still enjoy many of the features and do the most of the things we can do on Twitter. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.